floor now, or the grass now, or under the tent, under the lights now, to our brother, Clipper.
You know, for us, it's a really special time. A real special time. A time we can get together as family. Mao has always taught us to be close to think of each other. Now that we are here, he said back. And those of us that was fortunate to be supported. For me, I know I can speak for my brother. For 20 years, 20 long years, we've heard about home. Home in the sense where it's home. Yes, from Hawaii. For this man, took the time to show us the way. To show us the way. For us, it's an honor to be here. It's truly an honor to be here. In our history in Hawaii, they talk about Hawaii being the greatest navigators around. But we lost that. Lost that ability. Knowledge to navigate. Which at one time was the greatest thing in our culture. Out this Kialu was a man that brought us to where we are today. 24 years ago he came. And I know, people never agree what he did. But for us, that was a blessing. That was truly a blessing because he came to teach us. So when you look about what's happening today, here, we honor him. We honor him. And it's our blessing to be able to honor him. It's our privilege to honor him. If it wasn't for this guy, we wouldn't be where today. We will not be where today. He came to Hawaii, he taught us. He taught this guy here.
My brother.
His first student. You know why?
Why?
Because because she was worried that it might be lost in this place. We never come here to be higher than anybody else, don't we? We came to our mission. To honor this man. So who unselfishly gave his time and his effort to help us learn. Now it's your time. Ma was here. Ma spends a lot of time on Saipan. Use of that time. Make use of that time. I thank you all for letting us be a part of your lives. Tom? Okay? All of you that has made this thing successful. Boy, you have seen the last appearance.